One of the most common questions I get from people is, how can I eat healthy on the road when I'm traveling by car or traveling by plane? It's really tough to get good nutrition. And this is going to sound really funny, but my number one tip for having great nutrition for muscle gain and fat loss while you're traveling is to stay out of restaurants completely. No restaurants, no fast food, no Denny's, no nothing. Now, about this point, people are going to say, well, what about the double bacon cheeseburger at Carl's Jr.? It says that's a healthy choice. Malarkey. Fast food ranges from tragic to very tragic. Food in restaurants, whether it be Olive Garden, Denny's, all the places off the side of the road that you can stop, all their foods are designed to taste so good that you overeat. And they're not that healthy anyway. So that's why I say stay out of restaurants. So what do you do? You go to grocery stores. And I'm going to show you exactly what I did today and what I'm eating today. Now, you might say, well, I don't have a cooler. How can I do that? The same way you do now. If you're on the road, you stop for breakfast at fast food at McDonald's, you stop for lunch at Carl's Jr., you stop at McDonald's for dinner. It's just as easy to find a grocery store. You don't have to store the stuff between meals. Just go to a grocery store each time. Okay, so let me show you what I did. The first, I wanted a high protein, healthy sandwich. So I got some 99% fat-free ham. This package has 240 calories and 44 grams of protein. And then for bread, these corn tortillas, much healthier than normal bread, fewer calories. So I got myself a pack of corn tortillas. Now, that alone isn't a great meal. So what we're going to do to fill us up, we're going to throw in baby carrots, cheap and easy to eat while you're traveling. And then for dessert, high fiber vitamin in your apples. I guarantee you that that is 10 times better for your health, for your muscle gain, and your fat loss than anything you will find in a restaurant. Which is why I say the number one tip for eating healthy on a trip is to stay out of restaurants. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.